This way, please, and swiftly. Lord Mont?
Is there something amiss?
I don't know. A sudden chill just came over me.
You're not losing your nerve, are you?
I would be glad if it were just nerves. Ramada, would you read the stars for me?
The moon and stars are divided by malicious intent. One that will call forth a radiance of destruction upon these lands.
What is that supposed to mean?
I cannot say for certain, my lord. I merely relay what the stars whisper to me.
Stern. Mother. I hope you're safe, wherever you are.
How about I give you some special attention?
I'll protect everyone!
We will run you down!
Wow! Everyone's using such fine weapons!
Annihilate the enemy! Let's go!
Does this bring you joy?
Give me strength!
Ketone, are you there?
Here, Your Highness.
What of the pursuit?
The battalion that was in pursuit has but a handful of soldiers remaining. I was under the impression they were going to wait for reinforcements, but...
Are you saying they haven't given up on the pursuit?
It seems not, Your Highness.
To continue the pursuit in that condition, they must think us weak.
We cannot let down our guard.
I haven't the slightest intention of doing so. That said, we will soon have crossed the mountains, putting us closer to the kingdom's settlements and thus Wizette's influence. They must intend to end us before then. We cannot allow that. Take heart, Mont. Soon you will be with your dear Glaciella.
Lord Mont, is this Glaciella perhaps...
Certainly not. Surely she has already forgotten all about me. More importantly...
What has you so worried this time, Lord Mont?
I'm just not sure. Do you truly think Wizette will answer our call for aid?
Of course they will. They're our allies, after all.
I can only hope so.
Thank you.
Well, so you really intend to fight?
We will run you down!
Annihilate the enemy! Let's go!
I'll protect everyone!
Wow! Everyone's using such fine weapons!
To me.
Your Highness, foreign intruders have been spotted at the border.
More barbarians from Fenis?
Actually, it appears to be King Elda of Leonis, with Prince Mont and his company. It seems Horn and Fenis have formed an alliance and invaded their kingdom.
So they have come to request our assistance, have they? Without so much as paying me the courtesy of sending a messenger in advance.
Orders, Your Highness.
King Kuri, if I may. Assisting King Elda now would make him indebted to us.
And if a war with Horn looms over the horizon, we must begin preparations.
I am of the same mind, Your Highness.
Your Highness, I have one more item to report.
What is it?
There appears to be a Knight of Horn in King Elda's company.
He is consorting with a Knight of Horn?
Yes, Your Highness. It is believed to be Shitzelt, First Sword of Solidus.
Sanchez, take your men and move out.
As you wish.
Thank you.